Goldberg provides big return update days before WrestleMania. Goldberg has provided a huge return update just days ahead of WrestleMania 40. The star has been gone for some time now. His last wrestling match was against Roman Reigns in early 2022. The Hall of Famer lost to Reigns via technical submission, and his contract with WWE ended. He has not wrestled since. Goldberg joined Drinkin' Bros Studios on their podcast to speak about how he's been doing. He was asked about a return to wrestling, and the WWE veteran said that he had not retired as he had not died and that was what the situation was in wrestling. However, even though he'd been asked a few times, apparently, it was hard for him to break away from what he had been doing with his family. The WWE Hall of Famer moved to Burney, Texas, in 2019 with his wife and son, and it appears that the star is quite happy there. He spoke about his son's upcoming football career in college and how he just wanted to be there to support him.